Just finished up the clutch cable repair. There's a couple clutch cables that got too close to the headers. Header down there and melted. But anyway, I had a muffler shop clearance my header there. I can't really see it, but anyway, I want to start it up. I had to pull the dash off oxygen sensors. I got the wires mixed up, so right there they are. They're all good now. So anyway, this is how it goes.